BJP GOVT has cheated, insulted farmers. Congress on Mandsaur firing report. Tiwari also accused the Modi government of harming the country's interests in the name of Make in India, as there has been a fivefold increase in imports for defense, unlike during the UPA when in 2012-13, 988 crore rupees were spent on to buy essential ammunition for the armed forces to help save foreign currency. New Delhi, the Congress on Thursday hit out at the BJP over the probe report on last year's police firing incident in Mandsaur in Madhya Pradesh, as it accused the Saffron Party of cheating farmers and insulting them by dubbing those killed as anti-social elements. Congress leader Pramod Tiwari said the report of the SK Jain Inquiry Committee, set up by the Shivraj Singh Chauhan government to look into the June 2017 Mandsaur firing incident, has not only cheated the farmers but also humiliated them. Farmers of the country have been insulted in the report on Mandsaur agitation and firing, in which five farmers were killed by the police. Farmers killed in Mandsaur have been dubbed as antisocial elements, and we totally reject this report, he told reporters. Congress communications in charge Randeep Sarjawala said, is a farmer an antisocial element and his murder necessary and justified? Shivraj Singh Chauhan government's inquiry report is hiding the sin of Mandsaur shooting. We will remove the BJP government in the state, reject the Mandsaur firing report, and the guilty will not be allowed to get away scot-free, he said on Twitter. Tiwari alleged that the report has been made at the behest of the BJP government in Madhya Pradesh. It seems this government is running on hatred and has crossed all limits by terming the farmers killed in the Mandsaur agitation as anti-social elements, which is an unforgivable offense. This exposes the Prime Minister's real face and his anti-farmer mindset. You have not just insulted those five farmers but those of the entire country. This report is the worst action taken at the instance of the BJP government there. If someone has insulted farmers most after independence, it is the BJP government through this report, he claimed. Tiwari also alleged that the report on Mandsaur seems to have been prepared in advance, as everybody, the police, the SP, the collector, the CRPF, have been termed as innocent. Did the bullet enter the body of agitating farmers of its own? He asked mockingly. The Congress leader also took a dig at Prime Minister Narendra Modi over his claim of doubling farm incomes by 2022. Tiwari claimed now farm produce is fetching 50% more than cost prices propagated. This is cheating and betrayal with the farmers. On the one hand you call them Annadatta, on the other you deceive them. This government is cheating farmers, as the formula for calculating the cost price is not as per norms and it uses reduced input costs. It has also defrauded farmers in the name of farm insurance, as only the companies close to the government are benefiting from it, he alleged. The Congress leader said even BJP's allies in Bihar are saying so, as it has not implemented the farm insurance scheme. Tiwari also accused the Modi government of harming the country's interests in the name of Make in India, as there has been a fivefold increase in imports for defense, unlike during the UPA when in 2012-13, 988 crore rupees were spent on to buy essential ammunition for the armed forces to help save foreign currency. Looking at the state of economy, the chief economic advisor has decided to quit and leave the sinking ship. His going in between his tenure confirms that India's economy is not in good shape and its policies have been